beach.
Look at those pasties and pastries. Rock concert. This is my favourite gift shop because they stock my favourite sponge shower soaps from Bomb Cosmetics. So I'm going to stock up on them while I'm here. Just have a quick snack here. Iced chocolate and a Cornish pasty.
Bude is so nice, I'm really going to miss it here. Apart from the weather, I ain't going to miss that. It's been awful all week, apart from Padstow Day.
Hotel Adventure or something, and there's like a massive high ropes course, and then over here I've just noticed there's like a massive climbing wall on the side of it. Like, it seems really weird.
Just by the river now, I'm gonna head to Summerleaze Beach because I haven't actually been on there the whole holiday because the weather's been atrocious. But yeah, this is the Lock Gates tea room. That is where one of my mates worked who I met the other night. Made friends with some. I went clubbing on the first night and made some friends in the club, so that was pretty good. That's where we ate on the first day as well, the second day, barge. That was really nice. Coastal yarn. Look how sandy that beach is. If only it was sunny, it would have been perfect. This is where we ate on the first day, the barge. On the first full day, I should say. The first day technically was the day I arrived, but I didn't vlog it because it was all a bit of a mess. So look at this. The barge. And look, you sit over there, it's so cool. The beach is so sandy, and that's no lie. Like, I wish it had come. I wish it had been sunny while we were here. Then I over there on the hill is like a monument. I think it's locally called the Pepper Pot or something. It's like a memorial for something. I don't know. You're right there, mate. Jeez. Someone's having a camping car, I think, on the beach. Church. The cliffs. There's loads of like little rock pools everywhere, it's so cute. Just found hella loads of rock pools. Like, I should have brought my net. This could have been a fun activity. Even though I can't see a single sea creature or crab or lobster. I can't see any of them. Oh wait, oh no, sorry. I thought I saw starfish, but I didn't. Whoa. Cave. All that water is leaking out of the sea. It's quite cool though. I'm going to show you the sea pool now. I would have loved to have gone on in it if it was like a nice day. And then take me off. Sea pool. I wish it was a nice day. I would love to have gone in there. It's huge. It's crazy. It is landmarker, and honestly, the views around here. All the way around are just amazing. You can see that weird satellite station up there. You can see a nearby turbine farm. You can see the memorial. You can see the beach. It's like amazing. Oh, there's Cornwall Beach. It's so cool. rooms. I was expecting it to be like past over there. Jeez. It's closer than I thought. I love this place to pieces. It's amazing.
No swimming in the sea. Flag up today for Cornwall Beach. Waves are a bit too choppy. It is quite windy.
I think some of these had a yellow and red flag.
Beach house.
This is Cornwall Beach. This is quite nice because you've got a bit of both feet, shingle, and then you've got the nice sandy bit over there. Perfect. Right, I need to find somewhere that does decent ice cream. It better do ice cream now I'm here. I want that clotted cream vanilla because you cannot beat a bit of the old clotted cream. If I lived in Bude, I would probably like go to an organisation like that, because that's the sort of thing I'd love to do, like be in the Coast Guard, lifeguard thing. Like if I lived on the coast, I'm not like, I don't actually want to do that, but if I lived in Cornwall, I think I might have to have a change of heart. Yeah, see, look, there's a yellow and red flag over there. You can swim between them two over on Summerleaze, but on Crooklet, it's a nasty red flag.
I have an ice cream and clotted cream vanilla and salted caramel.
There's another cafe there which I didn't even know existed.
Oh, okay.
How colourful are they, guys?
It is the last day and I've got to go home. I'm not very happy about that. Even though the weather's atrocious, I still want to stay here because it's away from everything. But beggars can't be choosers. Everyone is currently packing. I've sorted all my stuff. Well, actually they're loading the car. Now's a waiting game. To go. Sad times. I've made some awesome friends while I've been here. I went for my first club experience in Cornwall. I went around my first tin mine. I started to like pasties. I never liked Cornish pasties, but I think I like them now. I went to Padstow for the first time. And there was something else I'm trying to think of and I can't think. And I went to the Gnome Reserve for the first time in 10 years. And that was awesome. That was probably my highlight of the week, going back to there. It was like my childhood had all flown back to me. Bye bye, kitchen. It's been a pleasure. There was even a coffee machine that we never used. Got like Cadbury's things, Twinings, chamomile tea. Never mind. Hey ho. Goodbye, Kerno. Kerno. Do. That's the American national anthem, isn't it? Okay. Bye bye, living room. Nice brown leather seats. I always like this seat on the window. Awesome. The dining room and the downstairs bathroom, which I never really used, and the finished cabin, which I used once. Gonna miss it, but to give it one thing, it was nice and warm in there. Like, you'd think it'd be all cold because it looks like a shed. No, it was nice and warm. So guys, that's all I have time for. Please give this video a nice little like if you liked it, and subscribe if you haven't done already. And I hope you enjoyed all my Cornwall vlogs. I think it's the first time I've actually, besides Brighton, that I've ever vlogged every day for a week. It's the longest I've ever done it for, a week straight. So it's a record breaker for Lolza vlogs. Okay then guys, I will speak to you soon. Au revoir, s'il vous plaît. Adios, ciao adios, I'm done.
Taking over this town, they should worry. But these problems aside, I think I taught you well. That we won't run, and we won't run, and we won't run. Howling ghosts, they reappear in mountains that are stacked with fear. But you're a king and